Hey everybody, so glad you could join us for this new video series for Malitech. My name is John Parks from Florida State University, and today we're going to be talking about Porgy and Bess. So before we get started, let's talk about stickings just for a second. Double left, double right, alternating, or some combination. They're all great stickings, and that's not what this video is about. This video is for the person who's already learned how to play it, understands the notes, the time, the nuances, character, etc., but might be getting comments from lessons and mock auditions like, feels a little funky, or the time's a little janky, or it just doesn't seem to feel right, or it doesn't sound exactly like the orchestra. If that's the case for you, this is definitely gonna fix all of that very quickly. So how do we fix this? Well, if you were a pianist, your teacher would say, well, just play the right hand, or just play the left hand. That's gonna be the same thing for us, but how do we get to it? I mean, do we have to go through and reverse engineer the entire excerpt and go figure out, okay, right, left, and put all that together? You could, but what I would suggest, soft mallet, hard mallet, so we can really concentrate on what each hand does. This is gonna be the clearest way for you to get to it quickly. So we pull the tempo back, and then we go for it. Check this out. So after you've done this for a while, you hear just what the right hand does and just what the left hand does, you can take the soft mallet away completely. So after that, we can take the metronome and move ourselves up by twos back to our original tempos, typically 120, 126, and 132. Then we can put it together and we're ready to play with the orchestra. Now keep in mind that the metronome tricks that we explored in my latest Black Swan percussion video can be applied here. And you can take this hand separate approach to every keyboard excerpt, so it's not just for Porgy. So on that note, thank you all so much for being here for this new video from Malitech. This is John Park signing off from Florida State and saying happy practicing.